Hi friends, welcome back to our channel Quiz World. And today's video is 50 question and answer related to Independence Day. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet. Also, enable the nearest bell button and select the notification all. Like, share and support. The first question is, when was the first uprising against the British East India Company's rule? Answer is 1857 in Meerut, Uttar Pradesh. Moving to the next question. In which year was the Indian National Congress formed? Answer is 1885. Once again, the answer is 1885. Who is known as Father of India? The question is once more, who is known as the Father of India? Answer is Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is known as the Father of India. The next question is, when was Mahatma Gandhi born? Moving to the answer, 1869 October 2nd. Answer is 1869 October 2nd. Which day is observed as Gandhi Jayanti? The question is once more, which day is observed as Gandhi Jayanti? Answer is 2nd October, the birth date of Gandhiji. 2nd October. Which day is observed as Indian Independence Day? Answer is August 15. August 15 is observed as Indian Independence Day. Moving to the next question. When did India get independence? Answer is 1947 August 15. The answer is once again 1947 August 15. Where did Nehru raise the national flag of India on 15th August 1947? Answer is Red Fort. The answer is once again Red Fort. Who founded Indian National Army? The question is once more, who founded Indian National Army? Answer is Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was founded Indian National Army. Going to the next question, who said Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it? Answer is Bala Gangadhar Tilak. Who is known as Iron Man of India? Answer is Sardar Vallabhai Patel. He is also known as the Indian Bismarck. In which year was the Indian National Army formed? The question is once more, in which year was the Indian National Army formed? Answer is 1943. In 1943, the Indian National Army was formed. Which leader was known as Netaji? The question is once more, which leader was known as Netaji? The answer is Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was known as Netaji. Who is known as Chacha Ji? The question is once more, who is known as Chacha Ji? Moving to the answer, Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was known as Chacha Ji. What is the national motto of India? The right answer is Satyameva Jayate. Satyameva Jayate is the motto of India. Who led the way salt march from Ahmedabad to Delhi? Answer is Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi led the salt march. Who wrote India's national anthem? The question is once more, who wrote India's national anthem? The answer is Rabindranath Tagore. Wrote the India's national anthem. Who was the last British Governor General to rule India? answer is Lord Mountbatten. The answer is once more Lord Mountbatten. Who was the Governor General of India when the First War of India's Independence broke out in 1857? Answer is Lord Canning. Lord Canning was the Governor General at the time of 1857's First Indian Independence War. The next question is, the first section of the Indian National Congress was presided over by? Answer is Umesh Chandra Banerjee or W.C. Banerjee. Answer is W.C. Banerjee. Who set up the Indian Independence League? The question is once more, who set up the Indian Independence League? Answer is Rash Bihari Bose. Rash Bihari Bose was set up the Indian Independence League. Who once remarked, Nehru is patriot while Jinnah is politician? Answer is Muhammad Lebal. Muhammad Lebal was remarked like this. Where was the civil disobedience movement launched in 1922? Moving to the answer, Bardoli. Answer is Bardoli. Going to the next question. When was the non-corporation movement suspended? When was the non-corporation movement suspended? Answer is 1922. The answer is once again 1922. Which movement marked Gandhiji's entry to national politics? Which movement marked Gandhiji's entry to national politics? Answer is Champaran movement in 1917 at Bihar. Going to the next question. The first weekly paper published by the Indian National Congress in 1889. Answer is Voice of India by Dadabhai Navaroji. Who is the founder of Gaddar Party? Who is the founder of Gaddar Party? Answer is Lala Hardayal. Lala Hardayal was the founder of Gaddar Party. Name of the commission which was appointed by the British government to probe Jallianwala Bagh massacre? Answer is the Hunter Commission. The answer is once again the Hunter Commission. First organized militant movement for Indian independence were in Dash? Answer is Bengal. The answer is once again Bengal. Moving to the next question. Who led Quit India movement? The question is once more, who led Quit India movement? Answer is Mahatma Gandhi. The answer is Mahatma Gandhi. Until when India remained a dominion of the crown? Until when India remained a dominion of the crown? Answer is until 26 January 1950. Until 26 January 90. Who first embraced Swaraj? Who first embraced Swaraj? Answer is Bal Tilak. Bal Gangadhar Tilak first embraced Swaraj. When partition of Bengal happened? When partition of Bengal happened? Answer is 1905. The answer is 1905. Who gave Mahatma the title to Gandhi? Who gave Mahatma the title to Gandhi? Answer is Rabindranath Tagore. Answer is Rabindranath Tagore. Who is Kerala Gandhi? The question is once more, who is known as Kerala Gandhi? Answer is K. Kelappan. K. Kelappan is known as Kerala Gandhi. Who is known as Secretaries of Maharashtra? Who is known as Secretaries of Maharashtra? Answer is Gopalakrishna Gokhale. The political guruji of Gandhiji, Gopalakrishna Gokhale. Where did Jallianwala Bagh massacre take place? Where did Jallianwala Bagh massacre take place? Answer is Amritsar at Punjab. The answer is Amritsar. Going to the next question. Who is known as Delhi Gandhi? Who is known as Delhi Gandhi? Answer is C. Krishna Nair. When did Jallianwala Bagh massacre take place? When did Jallianwala Bagh massacre take place? Answer is April 13th, 1919. Answer is April 13th, 1919. Who ordered Jallianwala Bagh massacre? Who ordered Jallianwala Bagh massacre? Answer: General Reginald Dyer. Answer: General Reginald Dyer. When the first non-corporation movement started in India? When the first non-corporation movement started in India? Answer: September 1920. The answer is September 1920. When the salt march and civil disobedience started? When the salt march and civil disobedience started? Answer is March 12th and 6th April 1930. March 12th and 6th April of 1930. When the Quit India movement was started? When the Quit India movement was started? Answer is August 1942. Answer is for August 1942. Whose famous motto was "Give me blood and I will give you freedom"? Whose famous motto was "Give me blood and I will give you freedom"? Answer is Subhash Chandra Bose. He is known as Netaji, the Subhash Chandra Bose. Who created Azad Hind Fauj? Who created Azad Hind Fauj? Moving to the answer, Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was founded Azad Hind Fauj. Who announced partition of India? Who announced partition of India? Answer is Louis Mountbatten. Louis Mountbatten was announced partition of India. Who was the Governor General of India at the time of independence? Who was the Governor General of India at the time of independence? Answer is Louis Mountbatten. Louis Mountbatten was the Governor General at the time of Indian independence. Who was the last Governor General of India? Who was the last Governor General of India? Answer is C. Rajagopalachari. The answer is once again C. Rajagopalachari. Who was the Congress President at the time of Indian independence? Who was the Congress President at the time of Indian independence? Answer is J.B. Kripalani. The answer is once again J.B. Kripalani. When the Republic of India was officially proclaimed? When the Republic of India was officially proclaimed? Answer is 26th January 1950. 26th January 1950.